Welcome everyone to another exclusive YouTube video. I'm back with another GTA 5 Online glitch on the latest version of GTA 5 Online that's gonna make you tons of cash. Keep in mind, guys, that these glitches will take time, and a huge shout out to the people on the screen for commenting the word giveaway. They'll be entered to our 2,000 subscriber shark card giveaway. But quickly, before we get into the video, if you do wanna enter our 2,000 subscriber shark card giveaway, then all you gotta do is drop a like and subscribe to the channel, and then comment the word giveaway and you'll be entered into that. Anyway, let's get straight into the video. Use any of your cars and enter your friend's auto shop. Don't worry, you won't be losing this car. When you're inside your friend's auto shop, join Anowak and accept all alerts. Then immediately exit your vehicle. Your vehicle will disappear, then exit out of the garage. Once outside, tell your friend to get inside your vehicle and stay there. If he can't see your car, you'll have to redo the glitch. I'd suggest you use your friend's Oppressa. That way it's quick to go to your nightclub. Just don't use your personal vehicle, you'll mess up the glitch. Now enter basement level 1 where you have your service vehicles stored. Then go enter your slam van, press right on D-pad, then press pause menu, after that exit the slam van. Now you will notice that you can't exit your nightclub garage. Now to exit the garage, start up a stunt race. Now when you load in, quit the job.
Thank you.
Then when you spawn back to the session, go find your friend's Oppressa and make your way over to the arena warehouse. Now enter a garage where you have a car you want to duplicate is stored in. Now enter a car you want to duplicate and enter the workshop to change one thing on the car, and when you're done, exit the arena warehouse with your vehicle. Now call in a car you don't mind losing for me, it'll be a Elegy. Then wait 10 seconds and tell your friend to exit out of your vehicle and you'll notice that the plates will change. From here on forward, request your MOC and wait until it spawns. Then head over to your MOC to store your vehicle. Once inside, drive back to your arena garage. Now when you enter your garage, you'll notice that your car will be duplicated. This glitch is very easy and straightforward, and please do like the video if you found it helpful. Thanks in advance. Catch you guys in the next one. Peace. If you haven't already, check out my membership program. You will get early access to new videos, exclusive members-only videos, badges next to your name, and custom emojis to use in your comments, and subscribe for more content like this.